What's up, y'all? It's the Majinite. It's time for another one. So, Mass Effect Remaster Legendary Edition. So, of course, the closer we get to this, the more news you're going to get out of it, stuff like that and everything. But I will say, there is something about this game that I don't think anybody's really been talking about. And I might have mentioned it before when we first talked about this, but I'm going to triple, double, quadruple down on that. But first, let's talk about the stuff that we know about it right now. And this is from Polygon. It says, Mass Effect remastered everything we know. What has been changed and what you can expect. Right? So, let's take it. This was, from February 2nd. So, that was yesterday. So, cool. Here's the thing right here that really stands out to me. It says, the biggest and most notable changes to Mass Effect Legendary Edition are like this, visual and cosmetic. It says, don't expect to play through the beloved sci-fi series and find anything new in terms of previously cut content or tweaked storylines, which means, yes, the controversial ending is still in there. Even so, I was struck while reviewing and comparison the shots of the older game versus the new spruced up versions, which will be playable in 4K and HDR. So, I remember, I couldn't find any, but I remember reading before where they were saying that it was going to be, they were going to touch up some things. I think they're going to touch up some things. I think this is, it's a little crazy for them to say they're not going to do some kind of, you know, balancing, especially when you talk about the Mass Effect 1, which is very old at this point. That's what, 14 years old, sorry. But see, here's the Mass Effect edition right here, the new one, and then this is the original. So they give it a little, you know, lens flare, I think, in J.J. Abrams when I think about stuff like that. I mean, I guess that's cool, whatever. But I don't know. But the thing about it is, and this is this right here. This is very important. This, which I didn't know this was put out. I saw that on this Polygon article, which is the reveal trailer. Now, for those of us out there who love us some Liara, this is Liara. And obviously, we know this is not how to get. I mean, it might be on PlayStation 5. It might look that good. But I'm pretty sure it might not look that good on PlayStation 4. Plus, game developers are notorious for giving us non-playable content for their commercials and ads. And when you get the actual product, it looks like, kind of slacked off on that a little bit. But remember what I was saying about double and tripling down on this game? Now, remember what they said. This is going to be mostly cosmetic and stuff like that, right? It's nothing going to be crazy. Here's why this game is super important. This game is a litmus test. And it also is a little way for them to, bankroll the new Mass Effect, right? Because if they get something, because really, what has EA put out lately? I guess Squadrons? First off, the only reason I have Jedi Fallen Order is, once again, my brother sent that to me. Otherwise, I wasn't getting it because it was twofold, Disney and EA. I did say, EA, give me a proper Mass Effect and I'll give you some money. Now, is this going to be redundant? Yes, but I'm going to get it because I want to see what this looks like with some spruced up graphics and everything. You know what I'm saying? A little bit of artwork, right? This game will have all of the DLC, which I have all the DLC on my PlayStation 3 for Mass Effect 1, 2, and 3, right? I have all of it. So if this is going to come with all of the DLC, I'm good with that, especially the, I just went blank on the name. The asteroid fight, when you have to take back the base from Cerberus. Why did I go draw a blank on that that mission? But anyway, it's a DLC mission. Great mission. That's with the other Asari in there. And that's actually one of the better DLCs. And I mean, all of them are pretty good. But besides the point, Mass Effect 2 is the Empire Strikes Back of that series. It is it's perfect, right? I love Mass Effect 2. So if we could get that with some nice cleaner graphics, you sold me, right? And if they keep the online team up play, I think that's going to get some traction too. But once again, the main thing is this is a reason for them to see where we are at as far as Mass Effect. So if it gets, so look, here's what I want to say. Even if you have this, the trilogy, because I bought the trilogy once they put it out, right? When they put the PlayStation 3 version of, they put 1, 2, and 3 together in a pack. I'm going to do that again. I know it is redundant for me to do this again. But I want a proper Mass Effect. And if they're going by what I'm looking at in this reveal trailer, Lyra's in this. So, one can assume that we will have something to do with Shepard in there. I am perfectly fine if Shepard plays the Admiral position in this. You don't have to play with him. He could become he or she, whichever one you have, your femme shep or your male shep. They could be your NPC, the one who gives out your missions. And you can have, you know, again, I always say this, you could, if you can have multiple, you can have it with, it's your kid, or, you know, you can have it with somebody, have somebody who you're training after, you know, somebody, one of your proteges. You can do whatever you want, but as long as this ties with the Shepard verse and what he or she did at the ending of Mass Effect 3 and the outcome of that, I'm telling you, you do that right, you're going to get money again. And just stay. Look, this is the problem when I notice. And I know I'm going on a tangent a little bit. It's like some of these companies, right? They'd be like, oh, this character, we have to move on from this character. Okay. Have you seen Nintendo move away from Link? Have you seen Nintendo move away from Mario? Have you seen that happen? So why is it with this thing? I'm bringing this up, like, in regards to, like, with Star Wars and everything, too, right? I know it's a different subject, but it's still EA is part of the Star Wars family type of deal. But what is this thing where you gotta get rid of your freaking main character? Your main character, people have an attachment to that character for a reason. So, going forward, this new game, the trailer they put out, but a lot before that, obviously, the remaster, y'all gotta get it. You got to get, if you want Mass Effect to continue, you're going to have to bite the bullet and buy a game that you already had. That's just me saying. Look, it's very important, to, at least in the aspect that I'm thinking, for them to get a litmus test and see what people are with this game going forward. And of course, we get them like, oh, wow, people are still excited about this. They're going to give us something with Shepard. I hope they give something with Shepard. And just move it along, man. Move the Shepard verse along. Show what happened after your decisions with the Reapers. And obviously, by the way, let's not beat around the bush. You did that stupid ending with Mass Effect 3. This next game has to reflect that. Now, I think by them doing this like this is also a way to keep that save data going to the next Mass Effect game. Because I'm pretty sure the next Mass Effect game, if they're doing it, will probably be on 4 and 5. Hopefully, they'll do that. This way, you'll have that save data, which will continue. So, those three endings, whatever your decision you made, needs to matter in Mass Effect 4. Especially if you're continuing, which you should. I know I heard rumors of them doing like the First Contact War, something like that. I mean, okay. But, let's be serious. We want Shepard. We want Lyra. We want our team back. Listen, you get our team. Look, you could throw Yvonne Stravosky some money. Let her do the mocap for her again. Let's get people back. Come on, let's do it. All right. So, end of the day, Mass Effect Remaster is important for the Mass Effect series moving forward. This is my opinion. Obviously, I don't have anything to saying this is true or not, but I'm just looking at where we are and what can be done what you know what they're putting out. So how do you feel about that? Do you think I have a point? Let me know if you agree or disagree. Let me know in the comments. Like, share, and subscribe. And of course, hit that notification bell so you can miss on the job. Remember, you can't be good. Be good at it. Manipulation, consolidation. I heard that the best bet is monopoly. Ain't no